So we've got a herbal, at least I think it's herbal, lemon, cinnamon, ginger, black pepper infusion from cuppa, called, I guess, Be Happy. A bunch of individually wrapped tea bags. Definitely cinnamony. I'm gonna brew it 5 minutes with boiling water and be right back. All right, we've got cloudy, still fairly translucent. Maybe I should have used two tea bags. Ginger and cinnamon is a very strong smell. Getting pepper. Watery pepper. Definitely think I should double the amount of tea bags next time.